It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit. Breaking through these.
Die!
Pierce throne.
Here's the ball. Yeah.
slice him. Crush him. Pardon me. At your pleasure. I need you. Pin him to the wall.
This ship is awfully big.
Go.
All right, my turn now.
Escape route. This way, I guess. slice him. Gouge him. At your pleasure. Go fetch.
Look at that, a fall.
worthless. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the other world, anyway!
Search for the Devil Sword Sparda. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparda, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Awake now.
Slice him, pin him to the wall. Pin him to the wall. Bring him to you so.
Scorching.
Weak. Powerless creatures.
Oh, no, you're gonna come back to that?
One thought fills
me. Not the time for poetry. Wait, what does that even mean?
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Pleasure.
it.
Strong in mind and body to wield the Sparda, and you, sir, are neither. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparda will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparda, even I should be able to sense its presence.